Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Path, Tome 6, The Lost Ones, which I found right here in the Mayor's House in Riverville. Tome 6, The Lost Ones. Verse 41. Yet scarcely had the words faded when a happy shout broke the silence. Suddenly an island appeared on the horizon. And it was magnificent, for it had cascading crystal-clear waters, banana trees growing higher than two men, and game which could nourish a whole army with its meat. Verse 42. The vassals put in and feasted on the God-given delicacies. 1 week and a day they stayed on the island, regained their strength, and refilled their supplies, while those who betrayed them were still straying pathless on the sea. Day after day their pillage rations dwindled, and day after day resentment and despair grew in their hearts. Verse 43. And so the day came when the storage chambers were completely empty, and in their exasperation and malice they began to butcher themselves, ripping the meat off their ribs and eating it. Yet even after this gruesome act there was no respite given to them, for they had sinned. And so it was that instead of sinking into darkness after the light of life faded, they realized with dismay that they could still see, feel, and live. Verse 44. And so they moaned and groaned, walking the deck reduced to skeletons on bony legs. Yes, some even plunged into the sea, only to realize that no matter how much water poured into their lungs, they could not drown. Filled with rage and horror, they screamed, a choir of agony, and their screams reached from Kileh to Araziel, from Araziel to Kyra. And even Malphus's loyal vassals, who had not left the righteous path and feasted upon the delicacies of nature on the island, heard it. And they knew immediately what had happened. Malphus had cast his judgment, as he does today on those who have left the righteous path. The treacherous seamen were lost, and their ship drifts in the mist of the Red Sea and the Past Sea to this day. Verse 45. A whole moon passed before the faithful vassals regained their strength. With barrels filled with clear water, exotic fruits, and salted meat, they set sail. They continued sailing to the north, as Malphus ordered, and yet there was still no sign of the red star to be seen in the firmament. However, their barrels were as filled with rations as their hearts were filled with loyalty and faith in the eternal justice of the gods. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Path, Tome 6, The Lost Ones.